Good morning, AC. I'm Cash Watson here with the one and only Carson Groh. It's Thursday, May 2nd, and these are your morning announcements.
May is Mental Health Awareness Month. If you purchased a Mental Health Matters t-shirt from a Health Careers Club member, we'll be wearing them tomorrow to show our support for those who battle depression and anxiety and to help fight the stigma surrounding mental health treatment.
Tomorrow is the AC Art Show opening from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. It will take place at the Lebanon Council on the Arts Building in Lebanon. There will be an opening reception. Afterwards, the art show can be viewed on Saturdays from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. until May 25th.
Remember, there is an FCCLA meeting today in room 118 from 2:30 to 3:30. If you are helping or would like to help with the Under the Sea Kids Night, attendance at the meeting is mandatory. If you are unable to make the meeting, please let Ms. Mowen know. There is still room for volunteers for anyone who needs community service hours.
Applications are being accepted for any current 10th graders who are interested in the Big Brother Big Sister program for next year. If you're interested, please stop down in the high school office to sign up and pick up an application. Interviews will take place on Tuesday, May 14th.
If you are planning to leave early for prom tomorrow, make sure you have turned in your early dismissal forms today in order to be eligible to leave by 11:15.
Happy birthday to Molly Fisher and Jason Cock.
Today's lunch is a barbecue, bacon, baked bean, or taco potato bowl.
That's all for your news today, AC. Have a terrific Thursday. I'm still standing after all this time, thinking I'm